crisp $1 bill. Watch. He folds the bill in half, then in half again. Now he folds it one more time. He grips it between his fingertips, showing his hands empty. Watch for the magic. He unfolds the dollar bill, which has miraculously turned into a 50. That's the kind of inflation we can use, and it's all done with magic.